Halal Hangouts, very, very special challenge today. What are we doing, Taff?
We're finding the best burger in London. Straight up, the best cheeseburger you can find. We're looking for it.
And I'm thinking East London's gonna be the one. Although Abu is representing West London and Central, so let's see, where is the best burger in London? Right, so we are in Kingly Court, which is in Soho, in the fashion district, Carnaby Street. Everyone knows about Carnaby Street, some amazing boutique places around here. But we're not here to buy clothes, we're here to check out Stax Burger, because we've been told that Stax is the best in Central London. So let's go check it out. The judging criteria for today, the bun, the condiments, and obviously the burger. Right, so our first burger, Stax Burger. Let's dissect this beast for you. Free range beef, a Sussex cattle, and it's been dry aged for 28 days with some American cheese, mayonnaise, some caramelized onions, brioche bun. It's looking good so far. Wow. That is amazing. The marriage of those ingredients together, they go amazing. There's a lot of mayonnaise in there. Normally I don't have so much mayonnaise, so it's quite greasy. Slightly less mayonnaise, and that would be close to perfection for me. The beef, spot on. Beautiful beef. The cheese, American, classic American cheese, can't go wrong. This is the basic burger, by the way. We're gonna go with the basic version from everywhere we go so that we can give a pure test. But so far, Stax, you're doing well.
Right, out Taff, we're at Baker Street now, home of Sherlock Holmes, round the corner from Madame Tussauds, and we just bought masjid. So we're at Burgista, they've got a couple of branches in London, this is one of the original.
Gherkins, onions, lettuce, below.
The patty is soft. It's not chewy at all. The cheese is just really, it's quite strong actually.
Been melted into the burger.
I must say that bun is pretty dense. It's kind of overpowering the patty.
The patty and the cheese work really well together.
And if I squeeze it, I can start to see some of the juice flowing through.
Down it, down it, down it, down it.
Right guys, we are now in Turkey, in Istanbul, just overlooking the Bosphorus, and we've come here to try some Turkish burgers. Not really, we're in South London. We are in TKC in Balham, and we're gonna have some of their classic lamb burger.
Welcome to Tooting. Okay, you're in Tooting. Okay. Don't take my pace, okay?
What I love about the burger here is that they take a big fat patty, cut it in half, put cheese in it, put it back together, and then in your bun. So now you can see it's literally oozing with cheese inside.
Look at the salad, freshly cut, the chili sauce, the bun. It's got a Turkish vibe going on.
Yeah, and that chili sauce is authentic Turkish chili sauce.
For sure. So, Abu, please just take us out of our misery. Try the thing, please.
It's going to be a messy one. I'm going to jump right in. That is just bursting with flavour. So much cheese. You bite into it, the cheese is coming out your mouth. All that salad just held together in that bun. That is an amazing burger.
Oh, that's a mad burger. We've found this.
Mad and
What would you recommend?
Lamb burger. You've got two lamb patties, fresh salad, fresh chili sauce, fresh garlic sauce, cheese in the middle. Dude.
Salt.
And Any shish. Mr. Alligator is ordering a shish. So if you want to know what alligators eat, they eat shish kebabs.
We are in Habanero.
Habaneros
in West London, Northwest.
No, in Mexico. He's wrong. In the heart of Mexico, Wilsdon Green, and we are here to try one of their epic El Clasico burgers. They're on the grill, we've ordered, so let's see if West London are doing it big with burgers.
If it really is epico.
Oh, look at that. A little bit of decorative features on the brioche bun. And here we are. The classic mayonnaise, gherkins, tomato, lettuce, a 6 ounce patty with American cheese and some chili sauce. That's just like the classic burger, so let's give it a shot. So I'm getting a lot of bun. The chili sauce is quite prevalent, like you can definitely taste the chili sauce. It tastes kind of like a chili jam. That's the kind of taste I'm getting. And the burger, I'll be honest, I'm not that outstanding with the burger. It's quite dry, and I'm not getting the same kind of taste that I had from the previous burgers I've eaten, so I'm a little bit disappointed, to be fair. I'm a little bit disappointed.
We're in the fog of London. We're in the big smoke. Abu, what's the plan?
The plan is we are approaching the Banc. We're in North London, ambulance just went by. Someone just got stabbed, obviously.
Biggest generalisation I've ever heard. Hold on, look, there's kids over there. There's something dodgy happening.
Let's ask if they've got knives.
Yeah.
I don't know, these guys really rate this place, and I'm not convinced, so...
Do you know why we take them seriously? Because on the menu they say, we take food seriously. All right? And they won't lie on the menu.
The Banc was formerly a Barclays Bank, and then two guys set up a restaurant to make homemade burgers. I've eaten burgers here before, I think they're amazing, and we believe that this could be one of the best ones for this video, but let's hope that they nail it today. So we're gonna go with the classic burger to keep all the rules fair with all the other burgers.
Beautiful. Spot on.
The beef is amazing, seasoned beautifully, really, really juicy, exactly to my preference. The cheese is amazing. Squeeze test, very, very juicy, seasoned with mustard seeds, and it just gives you a bit more of a distinct taste. It's just amazing, and the bun, honestly, I love this bun. It's everything all round. This is faultless, I'm sorry. It's just faultless so far. So well done, the Banc. You're seriously up there amongst the greats.
So Alta, we've been hyping this place. This is the first time you've tried it. How did you find it? Did it deliver?
So my first bite was a disaster. I bit into the burger and I got this long, crusty piece of onion peel. But sometimes you have to be hurt to learn how to love. My second, third, fourth bite just made the love grow. I'm in love.
I can testify to that. It gets better with each bite.
Shaz was embarrassed we ordered tap waters, but sometimes, what do you think? Sometimes it has to be done.
British tap water is the best tap water in the world.
What kind of water do they have in Bangladesh?
Full of iron. Make a tea fall out.
Is it full of fish as well?
What do you think? Fish comes out of tap?
Yeah.
Why you get so angry about it? It might be.
Racist.
Why do you get so angry?
It's not racist.
I'm just racist.
Fish live in water.
You're saying we have fish on tap in Bangladesh?
Yeah.
That's a racist comment.
I don't think it is. I mean,
do you have naan on tap?
Pakistan, you probably have loads of naan everywhere. Like, they use it for doilies on the, you know, like they have placemats, you use a naan instead.
Tactics involved in any of what you're doing?
Yes. A game of chess. It's like a sword fight.
You must think first, before you move.
Final stop, East London, Leighton.
Proper burgers.
Proper, we're going to have a proper burger at proper burgers.
So, the bun, very soft, great consistency. This is the proper burger, the proper East End burger. And I'm going to take big bite. Patty, 100% beef, cooked to perfection, and condiments, onions, lettuce, tomato, and some sauces, and it just works so well together.
Right, I'm going to dissect this. We've got a brioche bun inside, slice of tomato, caramelized onions, and the relish at the bottom.
Love caramel.
Now this is a nice squidgy bun. That is just packed full of flavour. I mean, as you bite into that, it just, your teeth just go through everything, and it's soft, just so soft, it just goes, glides through the meat, the bun. It literally just falling apart in my hand. It's just so soft. I think this is an awesome burger.
I'll go for quality, and I think this is really good.
Proper, yeah. Proper nice. Really nice. Yeah.
So we've had an epic journey around London, looking for the best burgers in town. Right, so Shaz, what were your favourite three?
None of them were disappointing, to be fair. They were all very good, but we had to whittle it down to three to begin with. And the three we are going to go for. Number one, proper burger. Number two, Banc. Number three, Stax. By each of the criteria we stated at the beginning of this video, which one comes out on top? And starting with the bun, can I just kick it off and say that for me, my favourite bun was definitely Banc. The reason is I like my brioche bun a little bit crispier, so for me, it's got to be Banc.
I like the fluffiness of proper burgers and Stax. I mean, I think proper burgers just edged it in terms of the fluffiness and the softness of the burger.
Patty-wise, I'm going to say Banc again for my favourite patty. Beautiful, really juicy, and you know what? They marinated and they put that patty into the oven, which for me gave it a bit more of a unique taste compared to all the other patties. And ticks that innovation box for me.
But if you want a more of a classic burger patty, I think that's where Stax and Proper come into their own. They were just seasoned with the usual salt and pepper, and they were so flavorful and juicy. Those two patties for me were amazing.
The condiments. Proper Burger had this tomato relish, and they had these fried onions that really gave it a balanced, rounded flavor. And the patty was really well cooked and juicy, so that was really good. Banc had this crunch with their salad, and they had just a standard mayonnaise, but the patty was so juicy, the base of the bun was soaked in patty juice.
The condiments in Proper Burger were just so overpowering. The sauces that they used, sweet chili kind of tomato sauce, and it tasted like tomato paste, and it was a very strong taste, along with the caramelized onions. As soon as you bite into the burger, that's what came through straight away, and the burger was kind of lost in there. So for me, I'd give it to Stax, where I think the condiments had a nice balance.
I mean, what a bit too much mayo.
The mayonnaise. Drowning in mayo, just like mayo upon mayo upon
guys,
mayo.
Guys, please, Banc. Banc. Honestly.
The condiments.
They're my favourite. So, we have a decision. The winner is, by unanimous decision,
the Banc!
The Banc!
You didn't let me do the drum roll.
Forget the drum roll, they won it.
Alright, the Banc, you won, well done.
Well done, guys, yeah. An amazing burger. You've taken a classic cheeseburger and made it your own, and that's why you are the winner. Right, it's a tough decision.
He's drunk!
Decision. And the furniture is falling apart.
That's what you need from a kebab shop.
And that's what makes this place so authentic.
Yeah.